You look at these last 2 weeks for Florida State, they just simply were not the same team without Jordan Travis. And I really do feel terrible for all the other guys that were on the team. But if you're the committee, you did an absolutely amazing job picking the four best teams in college football. I absolutely agree Georgia should not have made it. I think there's also been some people that were upset about that decision, as they were the number one team in the country virtually all year long.